None of them are dead yet, and I'm pretty dang proud of myself. Hey guys, it's Vanna Jess, and welcome back to my channel. First of all, I wanted to say happy Thanksgiving, happy Turkey Day, if you are vegan or vegetarian or just don't eat meat, happy mashed potato day. Hope you guys had a good day celebrating with your family. If you guys are not currently with your family, I hope you guys got to celebrate with some pie. Alright guys, so for today's video, we're going to be talking about some Black Friday deals. I know that I appreciate a pretty good discount, pretty good deal, and since it is Black Friday, Cyber Monday, this coming weekend, we know that there are going to be some pretty good deals out there. So why not make a guide for anime? I went through the interwebs and found some pretty good deals on some websites, and we're going to talk about them and see if they are any good. I did buy a few things from these sites, so I'm not just telling you guys about it. Like, I actually purchased from these sites, so I hope you guys appreciate it. If you guys know any other deals that I may not have talked about, link it down below, talk about it down below. I would love another reason to shop, you guys. Alright, let's get right into the video. Okay guys, so the first one we're going to talk about is Sentai Filmworks. I actually found this one on TikTok. Someone was doing like a whole video on it, so I was like, oh, that can't be real because things are 95-99% off. And I actually went to their website. It's real, you guys. 95% off. It's kind of crazy. A good amount of things are sold out, but I was able to snatch a few things, like a couple movies, so I'm kind of excited about that. Yes, I was able to snatch a few things myself, which I was really excited about. I actually got Blue Spring Ride for $2.99, you guys. A whole like DVD set for $2.99. I also picked up Princess Tutu Collection. Oh my gosh, literally one of the anime that got me into anime. It's crazy. I can't wait to tell my friend Nicole that I knew in elementary, middle school. She's gonna freak out when I tell her that I got the whole collection for a discount. I also got, okay, this one was, I was just curious. It's called Yamashibai Ghost Stories. James does not like ghost or horrors, but he will watch it if I ask him to, so we're gonna watch that and hopefully it's pretty good. But yeah, those are the three sets that I got. I did not want to get the Haikyuu box sets just because the anime is not finished. I kind of have this thing where like I don't want to buy a series if it's not done yet. So only because like if they do a whole like box collection, like I'm gonna want to get the first to the last, you know? And it's like kind of, it's all the same, you know, because I feel like they'll change up the box sets between like seasons and everything, and they did, so. But they do have Haikyuu seasons 1 to 3, I think, in like box sets or individual, so you guys should check that out too. The one that I regret not being able to snatch were these Parasite box sets, season 1 and season 2. The box sets just looked so good, you guys. Oh my gosh, take a look at this. Oh my goodness. It just looks so good, but of course that was probably one of the first things to go. This is probably the biggest sale that Sentai Filmworks has ever announced, so I recommend that you guys go check it out just to see if there's anything that you guys like. I just think it'd be a really good opportunity to just add, and you know, you might find something new or something that you've never watched and it's already in a set, so just in case you can't find it on Crunchyroll or Funimation. Things like that. So yeah, they've got DVDs, box sets, limited editions, and they also have some pre-orders. I don't believe that those are on sale, but if you guys find something that catches your eyes, go check it. Alright guys, the next website we're going to talk about is Right Stuff Anime. You guys can check it out here, and I think what most drew me into it was the manga bundles. I still collect manga. I don't know if you guys do. I know a lot of my friends and my siblings, they like reading it on the interwebs and just like apps. And I do too. But I still like an old-fashioned book and just opening it up, looking at the art, and like kind of just having it in my face. So Yeah, I still have like manga to add to my collections, but they've been on a pause right now just because I've been into the figures and figurine scene. So yeah, I need to get back into that, and Right Stuff Anime has really good deals on their bundles. The one thing that I really want from Right Stuff Anime is the freaking Junji Ito collection, you guys. But yeah, I've been wanting the Junji Ito collections. I think there's like three books on there that are for sale. I think they're only 12 something, and they're usually like over $20, so easily that's like such a good steal already, and they're hardcover. So like, how can you pass that up, you guys? He also has the Tomie Manga Complete Deluxe Edition, and that is for $20 right now. Retail price $35.99. They also have weekly specials, which is really cool. Weekly special was different from what is going on this week, so you guys should just like follow it and like see what's on there, because I feel like you'd find a lot of good stuff on there. While they do have DVDs, I didn't think that the deals for those were as good as Sentai Filmworks, so I would recommend that you just go there for like their manga bundles and just like manga in general, or their light novels and limited edition books. So yeah, go check those out, you guys. Alright, you guys, so the next one we're gonna talk about is Shapatsuko. I feel like Shapatsuko is kind of like coming from down under and like finally getting recognition. They do a lot of clothing, and I feel like you guys know this because I wear a lot of their clothing and I post about them a lot. So if you guys were wondering where I got my clothes, and it's like anime, Shapatsuko is probably where I got it. They did just come out with a Gundam collection, and it's discounted. Like, it's on sale right now on their website. So I feel like you guys should go check it out, because I really want their hoodie and I really want their windbreaker jacket, and it just looks so good. It looks really good, you guys. I can't get it out of my head. Look at this. Like, look at this. It looks so good. These colors are amazing, you know? And if you don't have the patience to build a Gundam, then you can, you know, just rep it, wear it, love it, be it. They have a lot of like really cool accessories and like bags and a lot of like cool stuff like that, but I mainly go to Shapatsuko for their clothing, and maybe you guys will like some of them. I believe their clothing is like around 30% off, maybe 20%, 20 to 30% off, but yeah, that is their Black Friday deals for this weekend, so check it out, you guys. Okay, guys, I really wanted to find figures on sale, and my goodness, it was very hard. I had a very rough time trying to find figures, and I didn't want to go to Crunchyroll, I didn't want to go to Amazon, even though Amazon is having a 2-for-3 sale, I think, but only for like manga DVDs. So, four figures. I found Box Lunch. I freaking love Box Lunch, you guys. I don't know what about it, but like, I really like Box Lunch. I can pretty much stay there for hours. And I was on their site for hours since we can't really like do indoor shopping. But yeah, Box Lunch has kind of like never let me down. I found Demon Slayer figures, I found Dragon Ball, Naruto, I found My Hero. A lot of like very popular animes, you're not gonna find like the super old ones. So yeah, the figures. I found Demon Slayer, and I've been looking for these like, I don't know what color they are. They're not like a very bright color, and I'm usually very drawn to bright colors, but these ones just look so cool. And I found these at conventions but never bought them. But these are on sale, so I feel like we should do it, you guys. One thing that I saw was this Naruto Kiri collab. I've been seeing it all over the internet, but they're just like Naruto and his friends as freaking cats and kitties, and they look so cute. I don't even own a cat, but I kind of want them. I also found some stuff from like Last Airbender. There's this Appa planter that is just so freaking adorable. I've been getting a new plant every like month since I moved out, and right now I have five succulents, you guys. And you know, I'm not mad about it. None of them are dead yet, and I'm pretty dang proud of myself. Most of my planters are like panda themed, but I feel like I need to get out of my comfort zone and go for this Oppa planter because it's just really, really cute. Another thing that I really like about Box Lunch are their like clothing. Not so much for their like anime t-shirts, but they do these like winter ugly Christmas sweaters and I love it. I really like them. And they made some like anime inspired winter ones. I'm so mad at myself for not ever getting the All Might Christmas sweater, but you know, maybe we'll buy one of these sweaters and make up for it, even though it's not gonna make up that, maybe like 90% it'll make up for losing out on the All Might sweater. It's okay, still bitter about it, but we're gonna get through it, you guys. So yeah, I would just scroll through Box Lunch. They have some pretty good like 20 to 30-40% deals off, and yeah, if you guys have friends, then you guys can always do a bundle and save on shipping, which is like really good. That's what friends are for, you guys, to save on shipping and just get a bunch of stuff. I tried to make this guide, this list, as easy as possible. I wanted to throw in some manga, some DVDs, some collection sets, some figures, and some anime clothing. I hope I hit the mark on some of these, and I hope it helps you guys for this weekend of Black Friday and Cyber Monday. Treat yourself, you guys, you deserve it. We're all in COVID, so we kind of need to de-stress by shopping. Alright guys, happy Thanksgiving again. I hope you guys had a great day, and I'll see you guys in the next one. I'm Pandas. See you guys later. Bye!